Let's see if the quick screen set passes the UV test. We bought those stickers which start off being purple, but as soon as you apply sunscreen, they turn see-through. Wait a few seconds and it's already starting to turn see-through, and there you go, it passes the UV test.